I tinkered around a little bit this morning, running. Come in, did a couple odds and ends. I didn't video none of it, but pressure washer's out. I just got back from picking up some gas. I noticed that every time it rains, the parking lot fills up with water over there. There is a water runoff drain over there, but it don't drain. So I went and looked at it this morning, and yeah, it's pretty well clogged up. So I'm gonna go pop the grate off of it and see if I can't get it cleaned out a little bit. We're not supposed to have rain tomorrow, but all week we're supposed to have rain. So I'm gonna see if I can't get that to drain a little better. Once I clean that out, then I'm gonna get the pressure washer set up and start pressure washing this in here. See if I can't get this place a little more presentable. Yeah, I'd say it's totally clogged. That'd be good garden soil right there. A lot of dirt going in that drain now. I guess, yeah, I can see where that's going to let some water in, so I'm going to have to get that fixed. That is really tough metal right there. How do you mop floors? We'll be right back. It's not perfectly clean. There's a few stubborn areas, like rust areas where they had something setting and it rusted onto the floor. But it does look tons better. Man, you can actually see through the windows. And that's just cleaning the inside. And not even really cleaning it, just hitting it with a hose. This area, I gotta get a little bit better. My back's done. But yeah, looks a lot better. Now I'm tracking footprints in here again. It's all right. It's all right. I gotta pressure wash all this yet. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun. All right, I'm gonna go home, probably watch a show or two with Tanya tonight, and come in tomorrow and probably pressure wash some more. Good morning, everybody. For the most part, it dried up real nice. I just brought that fan in there and put that on it. I'm gonna dry it up a little bit more. I mean, it's not perfect. I'm getting footprints and all that stuff, but I'm gonna dry this area. And it went underneath the wall into the office here. I'm gonna dry this area yet. Yeah, I ain't gonna do a whole heck of a lot today because at 6 o'clock this morning, I woke up out of a dead sleep and realized I hadn't started my taxes yet. Great. So I'm gonna do a little bit, and the roofer's coming to work on that edge up there. So once he gets all set up, I'll probably head home and start on taxes. Yeah. good stuff right here. Spread that stuff around and then added a little bit of water to it. I'm gonna let that set for 10 or 15 minutes and then get back to pressure washing. I just want to see if this thing will operate. right, that was the roofer. He found three areas where that storm had peeled back small areas, which caused the leak. So he repaired that. He's on his way to get some termination bars, whatever that is, and he's gonna put termination bars on it. And let's see, other than that, he said he found, well, I think he said three areas. So he re-welded those areas. That storm we had was pretty hefty. I mean, it blew the door open at the old shop, so I had to run out there in a rush. Yeah, but since I stopped to talk with him, and that hoist works, and I shut the valve off and left it full of air to see how long it stays up, because I know the one at the old shop don't stay up. Now I'm gonna check to see if this one will work. Probably bleed the systems out, but it's working. And I do have the arms for it too. It's rubbing that plate. That needs adjusted over just a little bit. But it works. Yeah, buddy. Well, that's exciting right there. All right, guys, roofer's done. They just pulled out. I'm gonna get out of here. I'm gonna go get something to eat and then I guess start taxes. I was resting my back a little bit, wired a light in. We get another one on this side, I think it'll be just fine. So I'm gonna get out of here. I'll upload this video today, and tomorrow's Monday. I'm gonna probably continue on this floor. I wanna get some roof pitch and go along this seam. You can see, I straightened that out this morning too. You can see that's loose. I'm gonna go ahead and get some caulking, go along that seam and do some roof pitch along that top edge. And it should be good for a while. At least till I can get it done correctly. I better release the pressure on this thing. I don't like leaving the pressure on those. All right, I am going to go for the day, for the weekend, and I will see you on the next one. Have a blessed evening, everybody.